Rachu, Rachita. What can I say? I love you. I love you very, very much. You're not just a friend. You're actually the bestest friend anyone can ever have. But for me, you're our chosen family. You're always there. You've been there, like Karan said, at our lowest lows and our highest highs. And can't thank you enough. We love you. We love you very, very much. And we wish only the best for you today and always.
Now stop crying and happy birthday! Let's jump.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, my John!
Happy birthday to Rachamasi!
Happy birthday, Rachamasi! I love you!
Happy birthday, Rachamasi!
You are such a wonderful person, very kind-hearted. Very intelligent, very smart. Dil se happy birthday.
I love you for the kind and selfless person that you are. You know, you never really think twice before helping people, and you're always happy to do so.
Hi Rachita. Happy birthday.
Stay safe and be healthy and keep smiling always.
I mean, all I can say is you are one of my bestest friends and that I've ever had, and I don't know what I would do without you.
You're one of the most kindest and the best soul I ever met in my life.
When she had come to my house to chill, I'd broken my leg at that time, and there were chicken frankies made at home. Like, she ate the chicken frankies up, and later on she told me, you know what, actually I'm vegetarian. So I said, why did you eat it up? She said, your mom had made it so sweetly, so I ate it up.
Cheers was super your hair, with loads of travel, amazing memories, refined, special moments. Hopefully with me and loads of them.
We love our pajamas. Pajama party in Switzerland for you.
Love you.
Cheers.
We love you.
I hope you're having a fun day and hope this video brings a huge big smile to your face on your special day. Even though it's a quarantine birthday, we'll celebrate super soon.
Happy birthday to you. We love you.
Lots of kisses, lots of love from Istanbul. Love you.
Rachu, everyone who loves you, and so many of them have just wished you. And how can one forget that long flight of mine from Paris to Bombay when Kushin was being born, and you spent 8 hours with Isha in the hospital, taking my place while I was on the flight. All I'm going to say is thank you. Thank you for being the best friend and a rock who can be depended upon. Thank you for always being there, anytime, anywhere, every call, and for always putting me first.